In this experiment, we will investigate if there is any protein content in lentils or dal. For this experiment, we will need aqueous solution of copper sulfate, aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide, and a dropper. We will also need some lentils or dal. Here we have used tur dal, but you can use any other dal. You can also use raw or cooked dal. If you are using uncooked or raw dal, crush the dal before mixing with water. We will also need a test tube and some water to mix with the dal. Take the dal and mix it with water in a test tube. Add 3 to 4 drops of aqueous solution of copper sulfate. The contents of the test tube will turn a slight blue due to the addition of copper sulfate. Now add 10 drops of aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide. You will notice the contents of the test tube are turning purple. This indicates that there is indeed protein content present in dal.